打ち抜けないならかわす。
Cool. Oh, this is sick.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are gonna be watching Haikyuu episode 10 and 11. Yeah, last episode, wow, that was emotional. That was so emotional. Asahi, his whole story with Nishinoya and him, oh my god, guys. And Nishinoya screaming to him like that, that was so, was very, very emotional. Like, it really hit me. It really hit me. But yeah. Today we're gonna continue with episode 10. I'm super excited. I'm super, super excited. I really hope Asai is gonna join the team, guys. I really hope. Yeah, we will see. But first, guys, if you haven't yet, please be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. I would very much appreciate it, and it very much helps the channel out a lot, guys. It really does, so I very much appreciate it. And yeah, without further ado, let's freaking go. Boy, you're getting me started again, I swear. So sick, guys. Oh. Wow. And also the animation from this is so good. Yes, that's the real ace, Hinata. That is the real ace. I love it. I love it. That is an ace. Yes, absolutely. Yes, you can, Hinata. But right now, I'm supporting Asahi. Oh, I love these guys. Nishinoya, Asahi, Sugawara. That team. I love it. Yeah, that's so difficult. 100km か、それ以上のスピードのボールが、2、3m の速度で、Jesus。全部拾えるわけね。ただ、ブロックされたらそこでおしまいってわけじゃないと、分かってることが大事なんだ。You know, sometimes it will work out。仲間がいるんだと分かってるかどうかね。気持ちは全然違うもんさ。レシーブは全体的にまだまだだな。I'll see in coach。落下地点の見極めが早い、迷いのない。こっちのセッターは確か1年か。さあ、こっから誰を使う。I love this. He is so shocked. He is so shocked. He's like, what the hell have I just seen? And he do as I. Yeah. 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 Aww. サイン出してるわけでもなかったし。声もかけてないのに。That chemistry is so good. 今なんでそこに飛んでた、チンチクリン。チン、どこにいてもトスが来るからです。明らかに。Yep. 今チンチクリンはトスを水で飛んでいた。この一年セッターはチンチクリンの動きに。Kageyama is so good, guys. それにトスが来るから。Oh my god. それだけで。全くトスを見ないでフルスイングできるか普通。I mean that's a trust between them。なんだお前ら変人か。変人。あの一年セッターはまあ天才ってやつなんだろう。Pure talent。それと比べられたら凡人はたまったもんじゃない。あの信頼関係は一朝一夕で築けるもんじゃない。一年セッターにあるのが圧倒的才能だとしたら、こっちは積み重ねた信。Yep, that's the difference between the both of them。しても。あのチンチクリンがミドルブロッカーとはね、速攻は確かにすごいけどブロックはどうだ。He's okay. He can touch the ball. ひなた君はね、小さな巨人と呼ばれてたエースに憧れて、The little giant. へえ、アイスリガー。So sick. だからエースになるって言っていつも頑張ってるんですよ。そんなひなた君がカラスノの現エースと直接対決ってわけです。Nice. はあ、面白いじゃんか。社会人対中学生みたいだけどな。いや。あっという間に目の前に。ナイス。He touched it. No, that's okay. Oh, okay.
すごく飛ぶのは分かってたけど。目の前に来ると本当にすごいな。一体どのくらい飛んでるんだあれ。
Yep. 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 Yep.
褒めるつもりならこう。こうだ。聞いてんのか。
おい。
すげえ
いてもいなくてもあんな風にぶち抜けるなら関係ないもんな。なんだよ。
What's up? What?
いいな。
Oh god. A concussion? Oh, acai. Suki, I swear to god. Ah, Sugawara. He really is the mother of this whole group. Bro, Kakeyama, chill your ass down! Oh, what? Relax.
エースはかっこいいけど、自分の一番の武器はおとりなんて地味でかっこ悪い。自分にアズマネさんみたいなタッパとパワーがある。
Damn, nice Kageyama. Wow, he knows exactly what Hinata's thinking.
エースがいるって分かってから、興味とか憧れの他に嫉妬してただろ。
Yep.
羨ましくって、何が悪いんだ。
There's nothing wrong with it.
もともとでっかいお前になんか絶対わかんないんだよ。
あのちびっこの速攻には気ぃつけないとね。
はい、あの次こいつにトスをあげるんで全力でブロックしてください。
What? I like that. He's so direct. What is your plan, Kageyama? What is your plan? What is your objective here?
速攻は予測不能だから有効なんであって、
yeah. hmm.
手の内さらしてブロックと真っ向勝負ってなったら、
hmm.
に勝ち目ねえだろ。
大黒柱のエースになんか。
Maybe he wants Hinata to realize that it's impossible what he wants to do.
でも俺がいればお前は最強だ。アズマネさんのスパイクはすげえ威力があって3枚ブロックだって打ち抜ける。
え、いやでも毎回じゃないし、
動揺しすぎっす。
Kageyama. Yeah, almost never. Almost never. Oh, Kageyama. He's actually so good. Come on. Oh, bro. Come on. Come on, this is sick.Oh my god, the chills! Come on, Hinata and Kageyama. Their teamwork.
Oh.
This is so good! This is so good! Wow. Kageyama, oh my god, I love you.
無理がついてなくてもお前は誰よりもたくさんの得点を叩き出して、だからこそ敵はお前をマークして、他のスパイカーはお前の砦のおかげで自由になる。エースもだね。
Damn Kageyama. Oh wow, that was so good from him, man. Holy shit. Their chemistry.
全然違うんだぞ。
それでもお前は今の自分の役割がかっこ
いい。 Absolutely Kageyama. You're right.Damn, he cares so much about Hinata. Oh, I love it. Good. Yes. I'm gonna cry. Why am I? Oh, this is so good. This anime is so good.
Don't
repeat the same movements. Nope. Nope. That's why it's so special. That's why this is so freaking special what they're doing right now.This is amazing, guys. Come on, Hinata. Oh, it changed freaking direction. Damn. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep. That's true, actually. That's true.
Yamaguchi, so you took them.
Why is Yamaguchi not playing actually?
とにもかくにもレシーブだな。
いや
特に1、2年。
うん。
捉えた。やめよ。どうも。
おうじのや、おばって。Come on, someone save it. Oh, nice. Fair play. That was such a good match. Wow.
なんつーか、まだいろいろバラバラな感じだけど、ちゃんとまとまったらいいとこまで行けんじゃねえか、お前ら。
明日からみっちりやるからな。
Let's go, Coach Okui.
Oh, stretch サボんなよ。
Stretch!
He's gonna be a good coach. I feel like he's gonna be such a good coach.
そんなにレシーブひどかったですかね。ため息が出るほどに。
いや、それは置いといてだな。
うん。
自分がプレイヤーとして選ばれる側にいた頃は考えもしなかったが、選ぶ側っつうのもいろいろ悩むもんだよな。
片付け急げよ。
おっせ。山口、ボールそっち持って。はい。朝日さん。俺はエースじゃないけど、
うん、
エースの前に道を作ることはできます。
Yes.
最強のおとりになります。
大抵ウィングスパイカーのレフトのポジションの選手がそう呼ばれるけど、
mm-hmm.
俺とか田中とか、
はい、
俺のトスがあればどんなブロックとだって勝負できる。
あんな風にセッターに言わせられるっていうのもとんでもなくすごいことだ
と思う。 I agree. I agree. I fully fully agree.
どんな呼び名でもポジションでも敵チームに一番恐れられる選手が一番かっこいいと思わないか。あのミドルブロッカーやべえぞ、気つけろとか言われて
さ。あ、アサヒ、he's so nice. He is so nice.
レギュラーに戻してもらえたらの話だけど。
Yeah, of course, they will allow you back in.
アサヒはでっかいくせに。
Yeah, he's so timid. He's so nice.
ちゃんとお前も復活したな、スガ。
スガ、西野や、アサヒ。
そこまで言ってない。
I love it.
頼れる西野も戻ってきたし。
Oh, this team is gonna be good.
じゃあ一発。
Nice, so nice.
カラスのファイ。お
ー。Wow. Wow. Wow.Oh guys, it was a great episode. This is it. Every episode is just getting better and better. For real. I don't know how to do it. The emotions, man. The emotions that I'm feeling in these episodes. The chills that I get. Freaking just getting straight up emotional. So good. That a sports anime can do this to me. I freaking love it. Especially Hinata and Kageyama. Oh, those two, man. It feels like they have been friends forever. That chemistry is just so damn good. And Kageyama really cares about Hinata.God, that's so good, guys. Oh, I love it. I actually love it, but let's go to episode 11.
Hinata.
He's too excited. Damn, the teacher looks kinda. Damn. The Inter-High will be soon thereafter. Oh. Boy, I cannot wait for the tournament.
So, you guys are going to win for one thing.練習、練習。
Yeah, practice, practice, practice.
手を吐いてもボールは拾え。
こいつはすでに吐いてるけどな。
Yep.
何本かかってんだ。
Yamaguchi, come on, Yamaguchi. Let's go. Let's go, Yamaguchi. Oh, they need 5 in a row. That's good. Yeah, I mean, he has no trouble. Easy. And Kageyama as well. Hinata.Okay, pretty good. Asahi. Oh, this is so good, guys. What's up, Sugawara? What's up? Why did he look like that? Oh, this is so nice. Oh, I love this.This is really, I wish I had this as a child. Or as a child, as a teenager. a training camp. This is so nice.
清水は家近いから用事終わったら帰っちゃうよ
of course, guys. Oh my god. Oh damn, that looks so good.
知らない人がいるんです
Among us.
そんなわけねえだ
Is she okay? What is happening? This looks creepy. What's happening? Jesus. Wasn't Nietzsche annoyed the whole time? Oh my god, because he's shorter. What? Jesus, is that Asahi? Oh my god. I love this so much. That makes sense.
試合のメンバーでお悩みですか?
Yes, he was talking about this. This is a difficult decision, yeah.
影山はその時間すらあっという間に飛び越えてしまうような才能を持っている。もしかして菅原君が 3年生だからというのはあるでしょうか?
Yeah, exactly. Yep.
3年生というのは 今年が最後なわけで やはり特別な
Oh, he's so kind.
すいません! 余計なことを!
いや、 その通りかもしらん 俺は
He doesn't want to hurt Sukawara.
この3年間でスタメンだったのは 後輩の正セッターが 怪我で出らんない時の1回きり
Damn, yeah.
あの頃は試合に出してもらえないことが ただとにかく
悔しかった。けど仮にもコーチを引き受けた以上、選手側の気持ちでいるわけにはいかない。道間違えた。真っ赤なジャージ。心で見ないジャージ。What is this? This is so random.
What?
Oh, he's a volleyball player. He's so calm. He's so shy. I love him. Yeah. I love him already. I'm exactly the same. Yep. Oh, he's so quiet. He's so introverted. Okay.
Oh.
もっと楽しいと思うけどな。いいよ。どうせ高校の間やるだけだし。ポジションどこ?セッター。セッター。 That's what I thought. Yeah, that's why his teammates cannot play without him.
うちのはもっとガーって感じのやつ。いや。一番能力の高いやつがやるポジションなのは、なんであいつっていうふうに。オッケー。特別運動得意とかじゃないし、強いと思うよ。
Just like Agassino. Damn his eyes. Intensity.
Kenma!
Are they from Nekoma? Are they the players we're gonna play? See you soon. I think they're the players from Nekoma. Yep, 100%. Oh, that's gonna be good. Oh,
cigar.
Nice. Oh, this is Yep. They're from Nekoma. Yep. He's probably insanely talented. Just like Kageyama. Oh god. I'm excited to see more of this guy. Oh, his name is Ukai. Why am I saying Ukui? It's Ukai.
He's so mature.
Oh god. I legit love every single character in this team. Except Tsuki right now is a bit annoying.
この面つてどのくらい戦えるのか。カラスの宿敵猫との勝負だ。オッケー。アサヒさん。His eyes.
Damn. That's true.
心身ともにエースより強くなったら正々堂々朝日さんからレギュラー奪いますよ。
Damn, I love it. Nishino is so direct. That's right. We're getting to know more about this guy, Enoshita. Yeah. I see. That makes sense. No, it's perfectly normal to think like that. Nice. Let's go, guys.
The
shirts? Ooh, uniforms. Sick.
それはお前。俺は主役だからな。主役。おお。ゴー。うん。分かりやすいように一人だけ違うんだよ。バカ。オッケー。全然知ってるし。すごい。あ、this is so cool, man。小さな巨人が全国出た時の番号。10だったぞ。
Oh, you like that? Yeah.
ちの粋な計らいですか。
いや、たまたま。
さあ、
運命だ。たまたまだ。
妬むなよ、影
山。It's fate。
なんで俺が妬むんだよ。
日向の好きな小さな巨人がいた頃が過去、カラスノが一番強かった時期だが、
yeah.
その頃カラスノは一度もネコマに勝っていない。
What? What?
おめえ返上してくれ。
What? They never won? We're gonna win. We're gonna freaking win. We need to win. I'm scared for Nekoma, man. That one guy, the setter of Nekoma. It's gonna be scary.
Yeah, very
agile, very flexible.
What is this? Hit him, hit him.入っていくことに全然落ちない。
Oh, it's just perfectly balanced. Oh god, this is gonna be good.
我らが因縁の相手、カラスノに女子マネージャーはいるか否か。俺はいない方に焼きそばパン。
俺はいた方が嬉しいから、いる方で。僕もです。
バカ野郎。
What the hell is this about?
家にはいねえのに向こうにいたら悔しいだろうが。カリン、もしかして美人のマネがいたりしたら。
What?
俺は絶対に許さない。絶対にだ。その時は覚悟しとけよ、カラスノ。
山本、うるせえ。
おい、ケンマはどう思う？
What an interesting team. What is he doing with his feet?
け、言うと思った。
でも、
お、
ちょっと楽しみだよね、カラスノと試合。
やる気なしよのケンマが試合を楽しみにしている
。 Okay.
山本、そんなに元気ならてめえだけ。
Because of Hinata, he feels like that. The little giant.
おい、ひなた。そろそろ風呂の時間だったよ。おい、気張りすぎてまた吐くなよ。
あ、吐かねえよ。当たり前だけど、今試合に出らんなくても。みんな出るつもりでいる。今俺が出してもらえるのはお前のトスがあるからだ。
That is true. That is true.
俺団体じゃきっと出してもらえない。
That is true.
風呂入ってすぐ寝る。
クソがてめえ、フライングだ。
なんで風呂に行くスピードまで。
Tsuki Yamaguchi. I wonder when we're gonna learn about Tsuki and Yamaguchi, man.Here we go, the match day. Karasuna, Nekoma. Let's go. Great, amazing guys, amazing. Absolutely amazing. Oh wow, that was so good. This was so good, guys. We're in training camp. Ukai. I keep forgetting his name. Sorry about that.He's finally coaching us. He's teaching us how to receive. Just practice. And yeah, man, he's gonna have to decide. I mean, I loved it about him, that he was so thoughtful about Sukawara, because it's his last year. And then Sukawara comes to him like a very, he's so mature. He's so freaking mature that he comes to Ukai, Jesus, and says like, you know, if you gotta pick a game, pick him. But I also want to play. So yeah, that was amazing.Man, next episode, we're gonna play against Nekoma, against Kenma, who seems very uninterested, but apparently he is freaking insane. And I never, the Karasuno never won against Nekoma. So that's gonna be interesting. I'm very, very curious. Are they gonna win? I hope they're gonna win. Maybe with Hinata, Gagayama, that teamwork, or someone maybe will rise, Asahi, Nishinoya. I mean, we have a great team right now. It's actually a very good team.We have a good chance of winning. So yeah, guys, amazing. It was a great episode. I hope you all really, really enjoyed it. I enjoyed it a lot. I'm enjoying this anime more and more and more every single day. I'm freaking excited. And there's still 4 seasons left. So I cannot be more happy. Well, guys, I'll see you guys for the next episode. Stay healthy. Take care of yourself. I'll see you guys next time.